That drunk driver almost killed me. Luckily, I got the right doctors and the right lawyer. Jacoby and Meyers knew exactly what they were doing, and they took care of everything.